Option B, drop it off. If you don't want to send your ballot back through the mail, you can also drop it off at a secure Dropbox location. At least 23 states are providing these drop boxes in several locations, though you need to make sure that you return your ballot to your correct drop box. This is an equally good option, maybe even a better option than sending it through the mail, because it decreases the amount of hands your ballot has to pass through before being counted. It is also a better option if you're submitting less than 1 week before the election. In many states, you can also return your ballot to any election office, and in many states, family or close friends may be allowed to drop off your ballot for you.